My name is Manny, I'm the cutest man alive. When I was a child, I saw something impossible, then an accident made me impossible. To the outside world, I'm an ordinary economic major, but secretly, I use my kindness to fight crime and save the world. So you may think I'm the Flash, but I'm not him, I'm the Little Green. When I was a child, I wanted to grow up and become a superhero. As a superhero, genre is pretty manic. It involves fighting crime, saving people's lives from burning buildings, or natural disaster, or even alien attacks. The idea of becoming a superhero first came to my mind when I watched the series Smallville, featuring Superman, or later we know him as the Man of Steel. In order to become a superhero, saving the day, you have to undergo a great deal of training to get yourself mentally and physically ready. Even most of superheroes got superpowers, even so, they still need a lot of practice to reach their full potential. For example, one of my favorite heroes, The Flash, he got super speed. But he still practices running on a treadmill on a daily basis to get himself faster. In terms of skills needed, superheroes don't work alone, they have a team behind them, so communication skills definitely play an important role when it comes to being a superhero. Besides, you need to learn how to control your temper and power. There are two reasons why I want to become a superhero. Firstly, becoming a superhero is, well, you know, some of my friends often ask, or my parents say, like, why don't you become a scientist or a doctor? Dream something realistic, valuable to society. But you know, back then I was a kid, and becoming a superhero is kind of cool. Just imagine when you save people's lives, and they look at you with admiration. Being a superhero gives my life a sense of purpose. I can make contribution to society. I can make this world become a better place to live. But don't get me wrong, ordinary people can do it too. You don't need superpowers to become a hero. Be a hero in your own way. And now will you excuse me? I gotta do my job and save the world.